interesting table in which I ask a question. I ask the Torah question, you know, all the letters of the Torah, five books of Moses, the blueprint of creation. So I ask a question, I'm sure that many people ask, Maya will the Mashiach, what will bring to the Messiah? We are waiting for him, and someone waiting and waiting is not coming. And the date now is really very suitable for him. So, amazingly, the question came here, Ma Yavil Mashiach, in fact, it's related to Mashiach, Mashiach, son of Joseph, son of Jesse. Amazingly, it came in one book, Deuteronomy, which is again the this millennium, as Vilna Gaon said, and also in what few chapters. You can see he is a little bit on the 14th, and then the 15th, one letter in the 16th, so two letters, but most of it in a few chapters, which is very significant. We mentioned many times that Dr. Rottenberg, who built up this program after realizing the truth of the Torah, Professor Rips showed him, so he became Orthodox Jews, keeping Shabbat and everything, definitely, and this is his program. So we are using it. So what comes here, Maya v'Meshiach, really? And we know quite well that if Jews want Messiah, they have to behave nicely, which means Achdut, should be unity, no argument, like today we have so many arguments. This in Kabbalah is a machloket, argument in Hebrew is a portion of death, chelek mavet. So very important to have unity, no? Looking what is going in Israel, unity, elections, far away. But let us hope it will come. So Achdut should be shalom, should be peace between people. So unfortunately what we see, and people should see the truth. No, how much truth you can see today. And the most important, as the Rambam says, that in Israel will not be redeemed, they will not Messiah, will not Messiah, unless they repent. So comes to the word Teshuvah, repentance. So it will be Teshuvah, it will be unity, truth, and love between Jews. Then we have Mashiach Hashem Elokecha. Two Mashiachim, even a third one. We know that Rabbi Mendel Kessin said, who is the third one? This is really this one who helped Israel. Like Cyrus, we mentioned, Cyrus is mentioned in Isaiah, and he is called Messiah of God. So today we have Trump. We hope that we'll carry on helping Israel. Then we will really have this title. So we have a Messiah and not a Messiah. So interesting. So all together, by the way, even we have the son of Jesse, you see. So all together, very interesting and significant table, as we said. Once in the Torah, in the book of Deuteronomy, I guess a millennia. What will bring to the Messiah? So what will bring? Unity, achdut, truth, shalom, peace, and repentance. And we have Ben Ishai, the son of Jesse, and then we have really happiness and joy. As the Torah says here, v'shamachta ata v'techa, you and your family, you are all be full of happiness and joy if you will keep the Torah. But be careful, shalucha pin yad avablia. Be careful that wrong thing will be in your heart against the Torah. That's against the Shabbos. This is against the Torah. So you want peace, happiness, and joy? It's one way. Unity, peace, and repentance. And keep it.